The number one is Hakko Bench Top. The Hakko Bench Top may look like most fans at first glance, but upon closer inspection, you'll find that it can be placed horizontally for a more concentrated airflow. Or, if you purchase the stand designed for it, you can raise it up and off your workspace entirely. The price is around $70. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. There are 166 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.3 stars, a customer said.
When I started in electronics, we really didn't have much concern about lead and solder. I have spent years of my life hunched over a soldering bench, breathing in who knows what, not to mention the various solvents we sprayed on parts to clean them. I'm lucky I did not contract some awful malady from abusing my lungs like this. Who knew? The things we do for a paycheck, right? Now I know better. Lead solder is harmful. Wash hands after using. The smoke from soldering can't be much better for you. This extractor is a good investment in your health. The younger you are, the sooner you should buy one is what I am thinking. This thing is just a fan with a filter mounted in a very substantial housing. You can use it vertically or lay it down flat. Just get one. If nothing else, it stops the smoke from going up into your face and up your nose. Seriously, protect your health.
Another happy customer said,
"Love this design. Although when I first plugged this in after receiving, I accidentally plugged it into my 220V strip and popped the motor. When I called Hakko and asked to purchase a replacement fan, they said they don't sell them and I would need to purchase an entire new unit. Really, I thought, this day and age. So, I naturally disassembled the unit and measured the fan, 40 by 120 millimeters I think. Amazon sells AC Infinity fans and of course I bought both a 115V and 230V model HS1238B for the 220V. Fan arrived fast and I installed the AC Infinity after a few new clip crimp ends on the AC lines. I attached this unit to a flexible arm on my bench and it works very well. I would have given 5 stars, but the customer service was unexpectedly less than desired."
An unhappy customer said,
"I knew I was not going to get an inline 8 inches ducted system, but I was hoping for a little more than a 6 inches working distance. I am a Hakko fan, all my soldering stations, 3, are Hakko and would not trade them for anything, but this is the first product that I have been disappointed in. As I said, I knew it was not going to pull from 2 feet, but come on Hakko, I expect more from your brand. Okay, off my soapbox now, save $50 and get one of the $30 desktop units and buy the Hakko filters unless you like the Hakko colors. On the plus side, the build quality is very good, typical Hakko, very small footprint on your workstation in the stand-up position. I did not get the boom stand for the unit that allows you to put it higher, but not sure how much difference that would make. Bottom line for me is you have 2 Hakko choices, the FA-404 for $80 and the huge jump to the Hakko FA-430 fume extractor with C1571 exhaust arm kit for $700. The Hakko FA-430 fume extractor works great but is also noisy.
The number 2 is Kulannder Handy Carry. You could describe the Kulannder Handy Carry as simple, but that doesn't mean it's not effective. It boasts a foam and carbon filter that can be replaced with little hassle, so you'll remain safe, no matter how much work you have to do. This product is available on Amazon for $28. There are 133 reviews, which average rating is 4.4 stars for this product, a customer said.
This is great if you are doing infrequent soldering. If you are soldering all day long, I'm afraid you are going to be dizzy at the end of the day with fan. It works very well as long as you are soldering within maybe 4 inches of the fan. Once it moves out of that range, it does no good. I do a moderate amount of soldering. I actually bought two of these. One to place right in front of where I am soldering, and the other I place right next to my soldering iron stand to catch the remaining smoke that comes off after I resolder the tip before placing the handle back in the stand. Like I said, it is good for the price. It is no $500 filtration system, but it is better than nothing. I would wear a activated carbon mask and have good ventilation if you are going to be doing a lot of soldering with these fans as your only filtration.
Another happy customer said,
"The filter that comes with it is very thin, but it does the job still. I got some thicker filters, but I have to use tape around the side to hold the rubber filter cover on, and also keep the suction working. It does what it's supposed to though."
An unhappy customer said,
"The device does work. It is pretty loud. However, it does not appear to be all or CE approved. The switch is, and the fan is CE approved, but there is no indication of approval of the entire assembly. I doubt that the cord would withstand accidental contact with a soldering iron, presenting a potential shock hazard. Still, a good deal for the price."
The next product is Xytronic 426DLX. Although it isn't terribly large, the brushless fan in the Xytronic 426DLX has enough oomph to draw away noxious smoke, making it handy enough for the home hobbyist. Plus, it's sturdy, which means you can count on it for the long haul. This product is available on Amazon for $58. This product has average 4.2 stars from more than 51 customer reviews, a customer said.
"It's inexpensive and does the job as advertised. Comes with extra filters, too, which is nice. I've found that it works best when the fan is about 6 inches above the soldering area. The fumes have some time to slow down and conglomerate a bit, and they're more reliably sucked into the filter. I've been putting the fume extractor on a stack of books, but at some point I might fabricate a stand for it. Bottom line, I'll never solder without it, and I seriously regret not having bought one sooner. Soldering fumes are nasty business."
Another happy customer said,
"We purchased the Xytronic 426DLX fume extractor for our school's aviation club. Our students often need to solder electrical connections when building and assembling their flight machines, including drones and airplanes. We are very satisfied with the fume extractor. Our opinion is that it works well. Thank you."
An unhappy customer said,
"Has to be within a foot from soldering to suck up the smoke. Also loud."
The number 4, Baoshishan Absorber. The Baoshishan Absorber is somewhat less effective than alternative choices, as it doesn't have a filter, but on the other hand, it can be used for cooling as well, an ability not many models can claim. It's also equipped with a useful built-in LED. This product is available on Amazon for $88. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.1 stars from 7 customer reviews, a customer said.
"Works pretty well, but it needs a small filter, or the ability to add one. I will probably fabricate something up for it so I can fit it with a filter."
Another happy customer said,
"It's not a great fume extractor. It is pretty good though, and if you are placing the light where you can see, it always works pretty well. The clamp is a little mousy."
An unhappy customer said,
"Wasn't what I needed. Suction seemed a little weak. Otherwise good."
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.